Hi, this is Jim Ackerman with your 30-second marketer's tip of the day, reminding you that the only kind of marketing research that means a hill of beans is the kind that asks people to whip out their wallets and fork over those beans. In other words, no survey, no mall intercept, no telephone interview, no focus group can substitute for actually making a real live offer to a targeted group of prospects and seeing if they will respond. You do that kind of market research and you'll do well indeed.